chitty bang bang, chitty chitty bang bang. Oh, you pretty chitty bang bang, chitty chitty bang bang, we love you. And in chitty chitty bang bang, chitty chitty bang.
Hello, Stagecoach, and welcome to, well, my studio at home. What I thought we'd do today is sing one of my favourite songs, which is Chitty Chitty Bang Bang. Now, obviously, this song is very tricky with the words, and when it picks up speed, it can get quite difficult. So, in a minute, we will learn it bit by bit. But first, let's do a little warm-up that will help us with articulating our words, getting them out nice and clearly. So we're going to do one of our favourites, or one of my favourites at least, which is the I want a warm-up. And we'll start with a piece of perfect pizza. So this is how it goes. So it goes, I want a piece of perfect pizza, 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 piece of perfect pizza. Okay, so that's the idea. So we go up and then we do the little tongue twister down. So the second one I think we'll do is maybe a super sour sweet. That seems to be a popular one when we're doing it in the classes. So, I want a super sour sweet, 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 super sour sweet. Let's do one more. I think we will try to do, or maybe, yes, let's do red lorry, yellow lorry. So, I want a red lorry, yellow lorry, 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 red lorry, yellow lorry. Why don't you guys at home think of one that you can do on your own? I'll play the backing for it and you can sing your one along to the backing. Okay, so the basic rules are that it has to be three or four words long, maybe starting with the same word, but something that's going to really work your mouth and let you get those words out nice and clearly. So like the ones we've done, it could be like piece of perfect pizza. We had maybe a proper cup of coffee. I know that's not the same letters, but it's tricky. Proper cup of coffee. I really want to see those words really dictated. Okay, so I'll play it and you just do your own one along to that. Maybe if they're really good ones, you can send us them in and I can get some ideas for when we're doing them back in class again. Okay, let's give this a go then. So hopefully you'll have thought of a fun one to do with that. Okay, so on to the song, Chitty Chitty Bang Bang. It's quite a short song. Well, the version we're going to do is quite short. What I'll do is we'll teach you it bit by bit first, and then at the end we'll sing it all together. So it starts with, oh you pretty chitty bang bang, chitty chitty bang bang, we love you and are pretty chitty bang bang, chitty chitty bang bang, loves us too. And you'll have the words that we've sent you in the email as well to sing along too. Okay, so the first part is, oh you pretty chitty bang bang, chitty chitty bang bang, we love you and are pretty chitty bang bang, chitty chitty bang bang, loves us too. Okay, so we've done it a bit slowly first. It'll be a bit faster than that when we sing it at the end. So let's try that again. So it's, oh you pretty chitty bang bang, chitty chitty bang bang, we love you and are pretty chitty bang bang, chitty chitty bang bang, loves us too. And then we have, hi lo, anywhere we go on chitty chitty we depend. So again, hi lo, anywhere we go on chitty chitty we depend. And then the last bit for this section is, bang bang chitty chitty bang bang, our fine four-fendered friend, Bang, bang, chitty, chitty, bang, bang, our fine, four-fendered friend. Okay, so let's do the whole of that chorus together. Okay, so it starts with... Oh, you pretty chitty bang bang, chitty chitty bang bang, we love you. And our pretty chitty bang bang loves us too. High, low, anywhere we go, on chitty chitty we depend. Bang bang, chitty chitty bang bang, our fine four-fended friend. Bang bang, chitty chitty bang bang, our fine four-fended friend. Okay, so that's the chorus. That'll come at the beginning and it'll come at the end as well, repeated. The next bit is the verse that we're going to look at. The words are, you're uncategorical, a fuel-burning oracle. Now, I wonder what an oracle is. Maybe look that up. Ask your parents. Look on the internet. What's an oracle? A phantasmagorical machine. You're more than spectacular. To use the vernacular, lots of tricky words here. You're wizard, you're smashing, you're keen. Okay? So slowly, this is how that bit goes. You're uncategorical, a fuel-burning oracle, a phantasmagorical machine. You're more than spectacular, to use the vernacular. You're wizard, you're smashing, you're keen. Okay, so that all comes together like that. One more time. Let's do it slowly to make sure we get all those words nice and crisp and clean. I want to see here all those P's, all those T's, all those D's really clear. Okay, so... You're uncategorical, a fuel-burning oracle, a phantasmagorical machine. You're more than spectacular, to use the vernacular. You're wizard, you're smashing, you're keen. Okay, and let's try it again one more time up to speed. So a bit faster now, a bit faster. One, two, three. You're uncategorical, a fuel-burning oracle, a phantasmagorical machine. You're more than spectacular, to use the vernacular. You're wizard, you're smashing, you're keen. Okay, and then back to the beginning again. It does the chorus one more time, which is obviously, oh, you pretty chitty bang bang, chitty chitty bang bang, we love you. And our pretty chitty bang bang loves us too. High, low, anywhere we go, on chitty chitty we depend. Bang bang, chitty chitty bang bang, our fine four-fended friend. Bang bang, chitty chitty bang bang, our fine four-fended, fine four-friended, chitty chitty friend. Okay, so the ending there, as you'll notice, is slightly different. So it does a slower, fine four-fended, fine four-fended, chitty chitty friend. And that's quite a word. Even doing it slowly is quite tricky to get it out. Fine four-fended, chitty chitty friend. Okay, so let's do that last bit, actually. Let's have a look at that. So it's slow first. Fine four-fended, fine four-fended, chitty chitty friend. Okay. So let's do that last chorus one more time, then we'll piece it all together and do it from the start to the end. So this is the last chorus now with the slow bit at the end. So it is, oh, you pretty chitty bang bang, chitty chitty bang bang, we love you. And our pretty chitty bang bang, chitty chitty bang bang, loves us too. High, low, anywhere we go, on chitty chitty we depend. Bang bang, chitty chitty bang bang, our fine four-fended friend. Bang bang, chitty chitty bang bang, our fine four-fended, fine four-fended, chitty chitty friend. Okay, so once we've got all that together, it'll sound great. So let's do it with the accompaniment that I recorded earlier, because it's much easier for me to sing this song while not playing it at the same time. I'll get that started and we'll go together. Okay, so from the very top. And, oh, you pretty chitty bang bang, chitty chitty bang bang, we love you. And our pretty chitty bang bang, chitty chitty bang bang, loves us too. High, low, anywhere we go on chitty chitty we depend. Bang bang, chitty chitty bang bang, our fine forfended friend. Bang bang, chitty chitty bang bang, our fine forfended friend. You're uncategorical, a fuel-burning oracle, a phantasmagorical machine. You're more than spectacular, to use a vernacular, you're wizard, you're smashing, you're keen. Yeah. Oh, you pretty chitty bang bang, chitty chitty bang bang, we love you. And our pretty chitty bang bang, chitty chitty bang bang, loves us too. High, low, anywhere we go on chitty chitty we depend. Bang bang, chitty chitty bang bang, our fine forfended friend. Bang bang, chitty chitty bang bang, our fine forfended, fine forfended, chitty chitty friend. How did you cope with that? Tricky, isn't it? Lots of practice on that. Let's see if you can send in some recordings if you're doing that. And I will catch you next time with another song. Have a great time, guys. Bye.